Yes, yes, no hands, right? You may want to secure some of those things right there. Especially the pouch, your back pocket or something.
I got it.
All right, family, so we're off. I'm giving you a reverse angle view. And yes, family.
Hello.
Mr. Bomani Dakari is leading the way.
Which one is not the chicken path?
This is the exit you want to... And this is the exit right here.
That's the chicken path?
You sure you don't want to take this one?
Said,
no, I want to do it all.
This
and this is the long one right there, all the way around. We take you.
It's long and it's high.
You want to put it in my backpack?
Yes. My voice is off today. Hello!
Your what is off today?
My voice. Sounds worse. Hello! But it's not. And besides, if it does, you're...
Once you get in the middle, it'll swing a little harder.
Yeah, it does. That is true.
There you go, family. Beautiful day, nice and sunny in Ghana. Tropical energy. And we're doing this wonderful...
I saw a spider at the start.
Yeah, adventure of a lifetime.
I saw a spider at the start. I don't know what type it was, though. I need a good one.
Oh, and it is that rocky. And show you what you have to look forward to. Family, it is BAM! There you go. So it is alive like that.
Oh no!
Come on, move it.
I know.
1, 2, 3, 4.
I know. This is scary.
It's not scary. It's just when you get to that end part.
I know, right? It's just like shaking. It feels like it's gonna fall, but it really not.
They're talking about whoa, go slow.
Yeah,
you're going too slow. Faster. Oh, you gotta feel the adrenaline. All right, so far nobody took the chicken exit.
Yep, that's kind of great. And that's also not really great. I want to see somebody doing, oh no.
And look at this family, you think, look
so
where we
scary.
At. Whoa.
I want to hear people
We're
say,
on the way to that
no,
side.
The chicken exit was so scary. It was so hot.
And this is the center.
I don't want to go back to it again.
The center connecting point we're heading to. And then we'll head on the way down to the other side. But it's a little incline and you need a little drop and a little incline. And as you can see, we can see the chop off all of those trees. And these are not small trees. Like this one right here. Let's just see the height.
Yep, key over. When the phone falls down there, that's a definite key over.
Yeah, once that falls, you're game over. Right there, there's no way we can get it for you. So please, family. Make sure you hold on to all your equipment and everything. And as you see, it's a beautiful flow.
Oh,
now people
God.
Are going. There you go.
It's shaking. Oh, no. No. Ah. I'm going to keep screaming.